Duke Energy is investigating after an equipment failure caused a substation to catch fire. Hamilton Township fire crews responded to the Foster substation on Butterworth Road just before 6:30 this morning. Duke Energy says it's still unclear what caused the equipment failure, but the fire did not impact customers and crews were able to contain it quickly. We are working to find out how long repairs could take.